Hi, everybody.
Hello.
And welcome to your nightmare.
Welcome to the worst show you've ever watched.
Or the best, depending on your taste.
You asked for it.
And we are giving it. So this is a show with no rules. We're going to be doing some ridiculously crazy stuff involving mods and really whatever we want to do. We're going to be changing the title of this show every week using your help. But for the first week, we are going to be calling it Shameless and Nameless Games with Dames and Chains.
Yep.
But you'll come up with something better that maybe Shane can say.
Try it. And it better include juice in the name. I want people to know that I am currently trying to convince our Smosh, to make a coffee mug that says Daddy's Juice or Daddy Needs His Juice.
Yeah, or Daddy Got His Juice.
Daddy Got His
Juice. I like that.
Get your juice. I don't know.
Why do you need Smosh to do that? Why I can buy a potting wheel? You can buy paints.
We can just start our own shop on Venice Beach.
Or Etsy.
Our own Etsy.
Hey, so the first game we're going to be playing. also involves unhinging your jaw and eating controllers. It is Scrim.
Scrim. Love Scrim. Scrim is the best game. I haven't played Scrim in a few years. The last time I played, we were still roommates.
Oh, that's right.
And I was playing as like a roguish, thief character. And I got stuck in prison, and I was like, I'm a rogue. I'm a break out of prison. And I failed at breaking out of prison so many times that I was playing, and I just was like, ah! And I slammed my controller, my PS3 controller, against the arm of the couch and split it in half.
Wait, did I know this?
Did I
know it was because of Skyrim, at least?
Maybe I didn't tell you.
Miss him.
So yeah, we're playing a very special modded Skyrim.
It's gonna be mostly normal, right?
I think it's mostly normal. Skyrim's a pretty normal game. Mm-hmm. Nothing really too crazy involved here.
We've skipped past a lot of the tutorial, so you don't have to be there like, you there, you're awake traveler. Tell me where you're from.
We are on a wagon trail.
Emily died of dysentery. We need to ford the river with
the
help
to get
of this
across
Native American.
The Oregon Trail. You have any last words? Yes, and you. 0110111.
Oh, damn. That's racist.
I said every racial slur in binary.
All right.
Okay, there's the back of Ned Stark's head.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, this is very much foreshadowing for Ned Stark.
Yeah, for that Ned Stark.
So this is going to be character creation. I hear we have some extra little treats.
Some good stuff. Okay, well, there's a normal looking dude.
So I've asked you this many times, playing this game and not. What's your favorite race?
Dude, this is the only game. This like games like this are the only time where you can ask that question legitimately. That's fine. That's Argonian.
I like Argonians. I like the lusty Argonian maid. It's a book in this. Let's just see what else they put in. Let's see. Unfortunate Khajiit. What is Unfortunate Khajiit?
Oh, no! Oh, my God!
You're homeless and unemployed. You can't regenerate magicka. I think we have a win.
Things around you spontaneously combust, and to top it all off, you continually hear voices that boss you around and call you names. Life is terrible.
I think that's great. Do you want to see more options?
We gotta see. But hold on, like, can you imagine getting murdered by that?
I have.
Oh my.
I tried to get rid of that in therapy, but this is bringing back a lot of crap.
Holy God. Ooh.
I feel like this is...
This is someone's bad trip at Coachella. This is something someone saw at Coachella.
This is a furry that got rejected from Yiffing one too many times. It's like, I'm going to take my vengeance.
Oh, that's actually dope.
It's a robotman.
That's a robot. That's the thing.
It's the thing that they, it was,
No, it's Portal, right?
This is Sanic.
Go fast! Come on, step it up! Racial ability, go fast! Racial disability, gotta go fast!
You're too slow!
I gotta go fast! Sanic, I'm Sanic! Crap! I can't stop going fast!
A Redditor, oh! It's the I am so old, I just got on Reddit.
Dude, what, for real?
People have been asking me for years, like, do you check out Reddit? Which is, apparently like saying, have you used Google?
Dude, Reddit is so great. It's such a cool community. yeah, this guy's great. He'll kill you and then he'll show you this funny gif he found.
Or he'll make a gif of your death.
Redditors are filthy little miscreants who offer nothing of value to the world except shit clickbait and even your gossip in a vain attempt to garner attention through manufactured controversy.
Dude, you just sold me on this whole Reddit thing. Pony.
Oh, this is okay. Like, that's actually cute.
It's my little pony. That's like the Khajiit, and I like the homeless one.
Spawned from a series of evolutionary mistakes, these colorful and awkward pony folk have a natural affinity for friendships, magic, and poor hygiene.
So they're digging at the Brodies.
Can we talk about how pony folk sounds like something you shouldn't say? Look at those pony folk over there. Oh my god!
IKEA born!
Oh!
Hailing from the northern lands of Sweden, the IKEA born take their name from the endless home furnishing labyrinths from which they emerge.
That's a nightmare!
I love it. I've never been happier.
Guillermo del Toro saw that and he was like, what the fuck?
Oh, it has chair.
Oh!
No. Oh, I'm so bummed.
Oh my
out.
God. Geppetto, you went too far.
That's the thing about Jesus. Like, everybody loves his miracles. No one talks about the carpentry.
Ah! This is the thing Jesus did not want anybody to know about.
People were like, he's different. I know it.
That's the book of the
Bible. Something special about him.
There was one book in the Bible where some pope was like, let's take that one out. Oh my god!
Oh, it's a kitty cat! Greetings, fellow human scum! Do not be alarmed by my totally normal human appearance.
Unum.
Just another human plebeian Unum. Doing normal human things.
Unum.
Move along now!
Oh my god. That's my favorite as of now.
Okay.
Oh, nope, that one's not okay. Let's just move on.
Yep.
Okay. Oh, that's just cool.
I'd never be a guard. Yes!
Oh.
Yes!
How do I pass up on
that? Yes!
Oh!
No!
Oh.
Yes!
Oh man, it's between bear or...
Bear or chair?
何が入っているのかわからない箱に両側から手を入れ、不審と叩
く。I'd say bear or chair.
Bear or chair? I'd say bear or Hunan. Hunum. Yeah, I was saying human the whole time. It's Hunum.
Hunum.
Oh, what's going on, guys? Hey! Hey! Oh, how's it going? Let's admit, Dova Bear is definitely a nightmare, and I have to pick the bear.
Please.
That's
please.
Just a nightmare.
If we're not going IKEA born?
Also,
Dova Bear.
Also, oh, but you're right, though. Can we talk about the actual nightmare running around the lands?
Yo,
all right.
This is what happens when someone escapes the Beauty and the Beast world. It's like, well, now what?
Oh, God, and a Dova Bear was the beast. Oh, man. See, this is an actual nightmare. Dova Bear is actually like, I feel like would legit exist in the Skyrim universe.
Let's just say the answer, closed eyes at the same time.
One.
Let's do it. Two, three.
Obviously the chair, it's the chair.
Yep. Okay, we knew it, we knew it.
So now it's body.
Lady chair?
Lady
well, I
chair.
Think that makes sense.
Lady chair, it has to be a lady chair.
Skin tone.
Oh yeah, what I want like, do we want like to go with like an espresso or a pine?
Let's go for that IKEA like brown black that doesn't match anything
yeah.
but IKEA brown
what
black.
What the hell, IKEA? They're like,
actually.
How do we f it up for everybody?
I think for chair. Oh, wait.
War paint.
Yes!
This chair's seen some shit.
Really? It has two eyes?
How was the war? My men got cut down by a goddamn chair.
Dude, it'll
happen. A chair with a body. They're like, war changes people. It's like, I'm normal. I do not have PTSD. A chair killed my friends.
I really want there to have like an origin story where he like never really fully explains how this happened. He's like, when war came to my town, I stood up and knew what I had to do. No, I get that. Why are you a chair with a human body? He's like, 'cause sometimes when things happen, the tough get going. Like, what?
After the war, I was a merchant for a long time. It's like, no, I don't care.
But how did you?
I don't care. It's because my wife passed away. It's like, I don't care.
Because my mother was a sofa and my father was a futon. What?
No, eventually it's just like, wait, but why are you a chair? He's just like, oh, I'm just a chair. That's just me, I'm a chair. Oh no, wait, go back. Oh, that's horrible.
Oh,
oh God. Oh. Oh no, can we zoom in? Oh no.
Oh,
it's the Ronald McDonald of chairs.
Oh!
This is real awful. I gotta admit, there is nothing in this universe that's gonna be scarier than the hero
I don't know, this universe is only the beginning, and they've modded a lot of stuff. I feel like nothing will be normal. Oh, lip color, last thing.
Oh, the dragons are back. It's like, but don't worry, the Dragonborn is here to save. It's like, I gotta be honest. I gotta be real honest with you guys. I don't know if I want to be saved. Oh, no, thank you. No, thanks.
Yes, I am a human being. I would like to buy 3 of your human food.
Do you have any bark? What the absolute goddamn shit is going on? What?
Done. Dude, let's name it.
Barbara.
Done. No. Barbara, not even caps. Let's do it.
Barbara. His face, he's just like,
what should we do? Oh,
he's like, why are you getting behead? We understand why you're getting behead.
He watched all of this happen as we were like changing everything.
The first thing we need to do as quickly as possible in this game is sit down in a chair.
That's like cannibalism, dude.
That is chair equivalent of cannibalism.
What, would you feed a parrot a chicken sandwich? That's gross.
They get out a saw like this to behead her. Bring out the beaver.
Wait, no, it's IKEA. They can just be like, bring in someone trying to actually take this chair apart and put it back together. And then it'll just be shreds.
Does Barbara come with instructions?
Yeah, it's just some like picture of a douchebag with a question mark above his head with a wrench. Like,
this, I feel real bad for this guy. The last thing he had to see was like, that's the last thing he saw. Was
because
like,
that confirms that there's
like,
no God.
I'm getting killed. They think I deserve death when that thing exists. Mm-hmm. I'm getting killed before that thing. That's, like, that's his life.
Wow, yeah, he takes priority. But he was also mouthing off. I don't think I can do that, because I'm a chair. I also love how, like, this dude on the right, not that one, but the one, oh yeah, that one, right in the middle. He's like, I'm sorry for oh no! Shane, did you hear that?
Oh, no.
Oh, I know what this is.
I know what this is, too. This universe is straight screwed. I'm amazed there's any order. There should not be any sort of civilization involved.
No, it's about to end. For those of you that didn't recognize that whistle, I think there's going to be an engine of chaos showing up.
What? Just a train?
No, it's not just any train.
It's
Thomas
the Train.
Oh God, help!
Jesus!
Oh, there's a number 4 in my life, Marty Ross. Run, Marty Ross.
Welcome to hell.
God. But see, the guy that just died is the lucky one. He didn't have to see this.
They're like, why are you trying to kill the chair lady?
It's proof that there's just no God.
There's no God in this universe.
Nope.
Run.
Oh, God, bye. Run,
oh,
bye.
Oh, my God.
What on the earth? No. Oh,
just
God.
Just barely looking at
I thought they ran on steam.
This one runs on souls. Oh,
can
this...
you imagine just the sad man in the back shoveling souls into the engine of Thomas the Tank?
Can you imagine if it was season 8 of Game of Thrones, mid, and all of a sudden just Thomas the Train just poo, just steamrolls through. Kills everybody. They're just like, great.
Real talk, man. I wouldn't be surprised at this point. They've run out of the books to pull from, and they're just like, all right, now this character's dead, this character's back, and they'll figure it out
screw
by
it.
Season
here's
9.
Here's Barbara the chair lady.
Here's try Barbara.
Oh my God. Dying at this point, I'd want death in this universe. I would be like, get me out. I'm done. Done. Super done. Oh, fire's real bad for a chair. Wooden chair.
Oh my God, I didn't even think about that. What if his whole village was made of wicker? And that's why it's like, oh God! God help us! Ah! Maximum effort! No!
Oh, you dead.
Wow. Wow, that's the saddest moment
probably,
I've ever had on camera.
Probably Barbara's.
Take it over, Barb.
The first character I ever made on Skyrim was a character I named Sandor off of the Hound from Game of Thrones.
When it was good.
He was an orc who was all about enchanting. Two-handed axes and just like being a stupid beast. And I didn't realize until level 40 that you could block with a two-handed axe. I was just destroying people so fast that I didn't ever block. I would run into rooms, and there was no strategy. I ran into a room once, and there's a necromancer. He's like, ah, I see you. And I just, like, just brought it down on him. And I mean, that was just my technique. I was like, ah! Just, like, running in, destroying things. There was no strategy involved ever. I just destroyed.
I remember watching you play the first time, and I was just like shocked, and it inspired me to make a new character because I always take the complete opposite route. I was sneaky, stealthy man with a complete like jester's outfit.
That's
for the sneak.
Best way to play
listener.
This.
Listener, all hail the listener!
Have you heard the Biggie Smalls remix of this?
Boom! More!
Oh my God! More trains! It's raining trains! Hallelujah! It's raining trains! Help me! Oh my God, look at this little kid. Go, kid! Barbara's gonna get you!
Hey. Let me help you!
Hey, sit on this chair!
Don't run, I'm trying to help!
The kid's like running from a train, and all of a sudden Barbara comes up. Don't worry, kid, I'll save you!
Every time your mouth opens, splinters are just
the
like,
kid's just like takes out a knife, you're just like, ah! Done, so done.
There, tower, go, run. So let me ask you this, Shane. If you had to live in the terrible world that we've created, which NPC would you stomach living as the best?
Probably a dragon.
Press X to ready your weapon. I don't need to hide, I'm the chairborn!
I just want some NPCs to just stop and just be like, ah. You just take them and just swallow them into the chair that you are.
Oh my God, and I only become stronger as time goes on. Eventually I'll evolve into a sofa. Dovahkiin, not a single sardine. No, it didn't work! No! Why? Why, Lord?
Bah!
Got
in the
him.
Ceiling, his head's just stuck.
Whee! Unarmed. We're doing it. Yeah!
Bah. Yeah! Oh my God, you punched your way to freedom.
And now I'm eating a rabbit that I did not pay for. Oh, what would that be like, watching a chair eat a rabbit?
Real rough, real rough. Boy, boy, that was real close.
Nailed it!
You almost broke it.
Oh, wait a minute.
Too bad you opened the empty one!
Oh no, I wonder—
Look what you did! They're all watching you, they're like, that's awesome, yeah. Chair lady. Boy, good job.
They're trying to be like constructive team builders, like, great. Really like how you did that, good initiative.
We're terrified to give you criticism because you're a chair, but maybe you want to open up a different one.
Was that a laugh track for us failing?
A laugh track for when you fail.
Let's try this again. Oh, I wanted to fail.
Aww.
See, that's the problem, you guys. You guys needed to prepare for me doing this, which means you needed a lot of things to happen with victory.
Wait, go fail to open up the other one.
Okay. We'll be right back with Chair and the Boys.
Two guys, a chair, and a pizza shop.
What's weird is a lot of people suggested that as the first title for our show.
We now return to Pinefeld.
Chair, go! Chair power, go! Double slash. Kage Bunshin
no Jutsu. Their bows are made out of your sisters.
What the hell, dude? That's not chill. Now I have to make them burn for it. Fusro da, burn in hell, 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 burn in hell,
burn in hell, burn in hell,
burn in hell, burn in hell.
He's just like, oh, what the f-?
Tell my wife, you're a chair.
You should try the cafe. The meatballs are delicious. That's what I've decided Barbara sounds like.
Oh, she's a very big advertiser.
Barbara sounds different every time she speaks. Let's admit that. She is a nightmare.
Okay. I think she sounds a little bit something like, hi, looking for a good time? Feeling lonely? called this number to talk to hot,
sit on
sexy
my goddamn
chairs.
Face.
Sit on my damn face. You can fart a little if you want. I won't be mad. I won't tell. I'm a chair.
After 10 years, your butt will imprint on the wood. The bear's like, whoa, whoa!
Hey, nice fart indent. You really worked on that. I'm not gonna
battle
the bear.
That bear.
I don't wanna battle that bear. In fact.
Smart. Save this nightmare.
Save. Come on, the delay on this is killing me! All right.
You know what's also killing me?
Fire?
These prices. Welcome to our mattress store.
What are you waiting for? Burn the bear!
I feel like this bear is...
Did they just say, I'll get you, Barbara?
What just happened?
At this point, H.P. Lovecraft could see what this is and be like, I have never imagined anything this horrible in my entire life. Out of all the crazy things we've seen, Barbara is still the most horrifying thing in this world. She's only level one, and I pray for this world's existence.
I think we've just sort of scratched the surface on what's going on in the land of Skyrim. I think it would be a good time, possibly, to run to these stones and then have that as a stopping point.
I think that's a good idea. Guys, thanks for coming on this nightmare hellscape quest with us. We will never sleep again.
Mm-hmm.
We will never feel happiness.
Mm-hmm. The good thing is we went through it together, us and you guys. So in a way, we all have the same kind of PTSD.
Comment the day after you watch this. Come back to this video and then comment the nightmares that you had after watching this.
So the format of this show, you guys, is going to be such that you are going to get the name of the show every week, and you are going to get a preview of what next week's show is. Shane and I will be showing you a little bit of that. So we asked of you on Twitter today what our next show should be called.
All right, so next episode is going to be called, and this was sent in by All Time Franta, Muscles, Muscles, and More Mungy Muscles.
Okay, take a minute. And
take a minute and think about that. Think about what will happen. I believe we'll be playing a different game, but comment down below if you want us to return to the adventures of Barbara, the whatever she is.
The IKEA born.
The IKEA born.
I'm ready. Next week on Muscles, Muscles, and More Mungy Muscles.
Damien.
What?
We're twins.
I know, we've been our whole lives.
My God,
what?
Too many muscles.
My God. I have too many and you have too many.
What are we gonna do with all these mungy muscles?
Quick, give me all your mungy muscles. I'll staple them to myself so that you may live a normal life.
Sure.
Now I have two muscles. I'm going to flex my bicep. It's way harder than I thought it would be.
Damien.
What's up?
Goodbye.
Bye. Shane, my brother. Little did I know that the heart is the strongest muscle of all.
See you next week.
Thank you guys so much for watching the first episode of what we hope is going to be a crazy adventure. If you want to see some more of our stuff, click on this video here to watch us play Wild West Train Heist, and I'm going to get shot a bunch. And this video of Shane being Nicolas Cage at Comic-Con. But also, don't forget, we need you to title the next video. Comment! Do it!